it was with great sadness that I was advised this morning that we have had someone pass away from COVID-19 as part of this most recent outbreak. And it's, again, just a deeply sad reminder of why all of the measures we're undertaking right now are so important. And it's to ultimately protect families, loved ones from experiencing this vicious virus.